In this video, by popular demand, I'm going to do the Electric Light Orchestra, Mr. Blue Sky, how to strum it on acoustic guitar. Link in the description for if you want to play the guitar solo for this one. And it is a cheat sheet that I found online. I'll put a link again in the description for that, and it will help you be able to play it along with the record. The secret of this one is really counting. So we're not going to be singing in this video, just counting where the chords, and it starts off real simple with an F chord. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 But that's kind of it. Check the cheat sheet out, and hopefully you'll be able to learn this one in under 5 minutes.